Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice.
This is it, you know. Through this door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it.
Sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had a chance. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll be able to help you.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, And he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Never should have come.
It's a wonderful house, my love. Don't mind. I'm going to start a small store. Something to do whenever you're on the road.
Thank you. My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking to travelers.
I don't know. Ankano is gone, but whatever he's done to the Eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
College is safe again thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. Take care now.
I need your help with something. Something private.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. Do give up. I'm always available should you need me, Archmage.
You